Hello and welcome to Tech Baffle. James Earth here, and today I'm going to show you how you can hide the collection only listings on eBay. So let's get started. For this you'll need Google Chrome. So if you have Google Chrome, I'll put the link in the description. So here's a page of used fridge freezers, with them being really heavy, a lot of them are free collection in person. For some reason, eBay doesn't let you filter out options which are collection only. So what we need to do is download this Chrome extension. I'll put the link in the description. Hide collection only button for eBay. All you have to do is click add to Chrome, add extension, and then you're good to go. That's it. Nothing else to do. So it works straight away. Let's go ahead and refresh the page. And as you can see, we've got a brand new button showing up, which looks so good. I don't know why eBay don't just add it to the website. So here we go. Let's go ahead and click it. And as you can see, now it's hidden all the collection only listings. If you like this video, smash that like button. If you want any more of this sort of thing, don't forget to subscribe and ding so you don't miss a thing. I'm on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok. Follow me at Tech Baffle. For the latest, head over to techbaffle.com. Thanks for watching and have a baffling day.